I'm Caitlin, and I'm a seasoned traveler. Married a German and have three kids together that all traveled to Germany since they were babies. Let me show you what I pack for our flights to Europe. I've since upgraded to this really cool backpack because it's so much easier and it actually is enough for one person that's traveling for a long weekend. There's a really large deep pocket, probably for clothes, and of course space for your laptop. But this is for the kids, not you. So, snacks. Lollipops never fail, but I also pack things that they don't normally get. And also, this is all secret until they get on the plane. They get new activity books, scratch pads, age-appropriate learning books, fun maze activities, lightweight crafts, magnetic travel games, sticker books, new markers that they'd never had before. I head to the dollar store and load up on fidget toys. That's weird. Best purchase so far? Their own cameras. It's so fun to see stuff through their eyes. That's the kid stuff, now the mom stuff. Always bring medicine, chewables, and liquid. Hand sanitizer, motion sickness meds, trust me. Number one must, sanitizing wipes. Chapstick. Agree or disagree, but airports are cesspools for nasty ass germs. No need for sick kids on vacation. Get packing and let me know if I missed anything. Happy flying.